not virile. She is languishing and heavy is her heart. For she thinks about how the baby, who had he been christened AB, maybe might have never played the monster's part. If her son had only married, if her lust had not miscarried, who can say for certain what might not have been? In her summer weeds of sorrow, she's hopeful some tomorrow will undo the passion that produced a sin. Schick-a-groober, Schick-a-groober, you were born a child of shame. You'll have always been a bastard, even though you changed your name. Came the headlines, then the bread lines, as your will to power grew. Schick-a-groober, Schick-a-groober, what a pretty howdy-do. Was to practice a profession, and he dabbled with the palette and the paint. But the art he couldn't master, so he went from paint to plaster, and today he calls himself a plaster saint. Is he good or evil fairy? All his pals have now grown wary, that is those who then didn't break the purge. And the scent will ever linger, how he gave his friends the finger just to gratify and culminate an urge. Schick-a-groober, once the dew was on the rose, where you end up in the wind-up, Schick-a-groober, heaven knows. Ever ruthless, ever truthless, when the joy